stumbled into you, the words fell out. Will you ask me the question? And I just couldn't lie. But why did you bother when you knew what you'd find? No, no, no. I didn't mean to leave you standing in the dark. So blind that I can't decide. If you knew that I harbored beautiful intentions for you. So cruel that I never knew. You're so influenced by the things that you hear. Down with the smoke screen to make everything clear. Oh, you gotta learn to live and take it in your stride. So blind that I can't decide. If you knew that I harbored beautiful intentions for you. So cruel that I never knew. Exhausting pressure, will I feel like this forever? Faded in consistent pleasure, wear me down, wear me out, yeah. So blind that I can't decide. If you knew that I had the beautiful intentions for you. So cruel. Thank you very much. Woo. Thank you. First of all, I think, to start proceedings, I want to say a huge thank you to everybody for coming. You're here supporting a great cause, so you're doing a good thing tonight by being here. When we found out we were going to do this gig, we thought, well, it's going to be the last one in quite some time, because I'm a little bit pregnant, as you can see. Just a little bit. So we thought, okay, we want to do a great set. So we thought we'd do some things that we haven't done before, that we haven't done in a while, or that we haven't done acoustically. So I know there's loads of things that loads of you would like to hear, but we hope you're not disappointed. We chose the things we felt worked the best. And, I know I'm rambling, it's a pregnancy thing. If I forget the words, it's partly to do with a pregnant brain, and also because some of the songs I haven't done ever, or in a long time. So please forgive me if I'm a bit dippy. Thank you. You
Faces out there tonight. Lots of nationalities. Yay! Some people have come a long way.
So far.
on a minute. Before we start, I'm just going to have to... You don't ask someone for an autograph when they're on stage. But because you're the cheek, I'm going to do it. Especially when it's not a fucking Spice Girls CD. Sorry, baby. It's okay, because it's from Spain.
Tear you down, trust the ocean, you'll never
Maternity jeans up. There's someone here from New York. There's two girls here from New York. Colombia. Where are you from again? South America. Germany. Spain. Spain. Italy. Italy. Portugal. I feel like I'm on a game show. Ah. Israel. Oh no, you're in London now, so that doesn't count to me. Newcastle, that is a long way. Yay! The Geordies are in, yay! Got any Scousers in? Do you know what? It's always a risk doing that in Manchester, isn't it? Got any Manx in? Yay! Everyone's welcome at a Melanie C gig. Whew. Okay, this next one is one of my favourite songs. And, can you see my set list? Have you? Signing autographs, having chats. It's very informal, this gig. Very informal. You want to kick your shoes off, have a sit down, you know. You're welcome. Okay, now this song I'm going to do for somebody who's not here tonight. And that's my Tom.
Yeah.
want to adore you. Can't believe how life was before you. I must apologize, please understand I'm so demanding. Don't need to be cruel, I never felt that with you. Trouble is I'm a danger to myself. Don't wanna push you away, I really want you to stay until I figure this out. Won't you please come take me over? Let me leave me for a while, and maybe when I'm older I'll understand the reason why. Understand the reason why. Every day he's here to remind me that the past is always behind me. Something I can never change, but I won't let it hold me back. You arrived just in time, and now I know I'll be fine. I am not ashamed to say you truly are my inspiration. Don't need to be cruel, I never felt that with you. Trouble is I'm a danger to myself. Don't wanna push you away, I really want you to stay until I figure this out. Won't you please come take me over? Let me leave me for a while, and maybe when I'm older I'll understand the reason why.
About the way that I feel, it's hard to come.
The one I was most scared of. Brazil's here. Whew, I'm going to stay sat down. Never seen me sitting down singing before, have you? Situation is getting boring. You're not. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm going to take this opportunity. That wasn't very professional, was it? Opportunity. to introduce the band. I think you all know and love them as much as I do. The next song that we're going to do is a duet with me and lovely Greg. This is Greg. You all know this. And we've got Nick on keyboards. We've got Billy on drums. We've got Scotty on bass. And we've got Paul on guitar. Paul's a noisy one. Being picked on. You like being picked on. He does. He likes the attention. This time you don't. And I was only joking. I was broken when you told me to go. Don't make up the wrong mind. Don't forget the good times. Let me stay a bit longer. Just one night, we could go back in time, maybe. Go back and find where we both went wrong. It won't take long, I know. Don't let me go. Oh, don't let me go. I'm not giving up. Just a chance to make the pain go away. So don't make up the wrong mind. Don't forget the good times. We can stay longer. Cause if I'm gone, I can make this life. And just one night, we can go back in time, maybe. Go back. Forgive me of all my mistakes. Cause if I walk out of your life, there'll be no way back this time. Don't let me go. Don't make up the wrong mind. Don't. Right, I need to just have a little breather before this one. Woman in my condition shouldn't sing like I'm going to sing in a minute. Where's the nearest Aussie? Right. This next one is one of my, another one of my favourites. They're all favourites tonight, actually. But this is a special one. It's bloody hard to sing. Why? Is it hard to play?
Why?
Nothing's hard to this lot.
Yeah, it's really hard, it's really hard.
Just pretend it's really hard, we'll look dead good. Okay. But I love it, so I wanted to do it. So. So there might be some squeaks. Just like. Is it interviewing me now?
What does the world
going too quick. Song in the set. But if you're very noisy when we finish it. Not yet! Save it! We'll do a longer encore than usual. So before we do this one, I just want to say there's lots of people to thank tonight. I think first of all I need to thank my wonderful band. It was so brilliant, and you know we're not going to work together for a little while, so I'm very, very sad. I'm going to miss them very much, and I just want to say thank you for everything. And when we, you know, get back together, once I've popped this out and, you know, written a few new songs, we'll be back. So, yeah, and also, I think you can see there's some guys filming tonight. And all these guys, they're not getting paid for this. They're doing this for charity. And hopefully, we're going to, yeah. For our cameraman, and Mark and Tamir for organising it. Thank you. And we're hopefully going to get some great footage together and sell it for charity. So, yeah. So check out the website for any updates. But if it's really crap and I look really fat, it's going nowhere. No, I don't mind. I don't mean your crap, I mean me. I'm sure you're wonderful. Anyway, so thank you to them. Thank you to the Hard Rock. Again. Your second time, isn't it? Pinktober. So, Rocktober. What do they call it? I've forgotten. I know what it's for. That's the important thing. I'm here. So, okay. So the last one in the set is Next Best Superstar.
Play the game, take
Thank you. Thank you very much. Make lots of noise now. Tonight. I want to thank John, who's here taking pictures. That's John, everybody! John doesn't feel very well, but he's come just for fun to take pictures of me.
Weirdo.
No, he's wonderful, John. He's the one who does all the good pictures of me. We have to thank Nancy and Joe and Yingi, everybody that helped to organise tonight. And I need to thank my crew. We've got wonderful Helen in front of the house. And we've got Clint, we've got Deptford John, and there's a very special young man that I want to bring on stage. This is Menace, and he's 21 today. So I thought we could all sing him happy birthday. Okay, we're going to chill a little bit now again. I'm going to do another one of my favourites. I really like my songs, don't I? Is that a bit sad? I do. It's a good job, isn't it, really? I have to sing them enough. Right, this is This Time. Yeah. Thank you very much. Quite well tonight. I'm sad that this is the last song, but I'm kind of glad as well because I'm fucking knackered. Say that for now. I'm usually in bed by now. Okay. Right. You got to dance to this one. I know it's hard to dance to acoustic. Sometimes. But this is a bum wiggler. in a bit when it kind of kicks in and that. Just then. Just sing along at the beginning, maybe. Ooh, okay. Such wusses, a lot of you. Toughen up.
babe, I feel so easy. And never thought I'd see the day when the rock's so tall. And now I think about it, you made me take a fall. But worrying about it don't seem so smart. Smart at all, so stay another day, yeah. Just stay. You put summer in my soul, you got me on a roll, so stay another day now. If you stay, it's gonna be blue skies all the way.
Blue skies all the way.
I wonder why it took so long, yeah, so long to find you. I know I took a few wrong turns and I lost my way. Baby, you're the one thing I call my lucky break. Maybe we got something, something that's been worth the wait. So stay another day. You got me on a roll, so stay another day now. If you stay, it's gonna be blue skies all the way. Wherever we go, just as long as I know, I know I got you, the skies will be glorious blue. Won't you another day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on and stay. You put summer in my soul, you got me on a roll, so stay another day now. If you stay, it's gonna be blue skies, oh. Stay another day, yeah. And just
just on my business, why you laugh?
put your coat on to leave. You took away the biggest part of me.
Excited about my new album, and I think this album, more than any I've been involved in before, feels very fresh. No matter what they say, this album is very much a pop album. I like to call it sophisticated pop. Ready now to start a new beginning. The Moment You Believe is a song I wrote with Peter Battesi. And I love this song as it's me and Peter. I love all Melanie C, Peter Battesi songs. A ballad, quite a strong and romantic, dramatic ballad. That's what I'm feeling.
Oh, right. That's a pity because I've only got this.
Okay.
So you put your cards on the table. You're here, you're willing and able. Do you really?
I think that life just keeps throwing things at you, you know, and so that's how I find new inspiration.
With somebody like Melanie, as good as Melanie, I don't really have to prepare because we can go from nothing.
Can't believe how life was before you. I must apologize, please understand I'm so demanding.
She has the music in her.
Understand the reason.
Midlight. I always fuck up the midlight on that. He just has this knack of you know, making me feel so comfortable. I can really just get everything out and be very honest.
On all occasions that we've written together, it's Melanie has written about her experience in life.
You instantly know it's her. You just need to hear a little split second on the radio, and it's her, and they're the sort of voices I like working with. You know?
I feel very lucky to be able to work with a lot of the songwriters I work with. Guy Chambers being one of them, because you know he really does have a lot of respect worldwide.
She's been good at picking songs. She didn't write The First Day of My Life. I wrote that with Enrique Iglesias, but she had the good sense to pick it and realised that it was perfect for her.
I think at some point in my career, the thought of singing somebody else's words wouldn't appeal to me as much as being able to express my own words. But I think when you find a songwriter who really expresses in the way that you would like to express, I think that changes things.
She's totally credible to me as a singer. I like that.
I learned so much when I was with the Spice Girls. Oh, wow, I mean, it was like my apprenticeship, I suppose. There was difficult times, it was a huge life change, and there was times when we were so exhausted, we just wanted to sleep forever. But, you know, it's something I'm so proud of, and I'm part of British history, and I will never let my children forget. I'm proud of the things I've overcome. I'm proud of the things that I've achieved. Goes towards making you quite content, doesn't it? But you know, there's been difficult times. I think growing up's hard.
I really respect that in an artist, somebody who doesn't give up easily. And that's reflected in her career. You know, she's had ups and downs, but she won't give up. And as a result, she will be still doing this in 10, 20 years' time.
The last album really was very much about the live performance, and that's what I wanted to capture. But this album it's more delicate, and I want this one to be more of a surprise. So I think this is, in places, quite a romantic record. It's definitely still got that little Melanie C edge I always like to feel that I have in my work.
What if I go? What if I leave?
What If I Stay is a song written by Jill Jackson and Adam Argyle. And I love this song. It's such a beautiful song. It's very simple, but so beautiful. And really, it's just about a relationship that is over. But just that question in your mind, you know,
what if I stay?
What if I'm wrong? What if I stay? What if, you know, we give it another chance? So I think it's a situation that a lot of people have been in some, you know, some time in their life. You could shoot me down and call me. Forever Again is a song written by Kevin Hughes and Adam Argyle. And this song is another song about relationships and really being in quite a bad relationship, really, and knowing really it is time to move on and just wanting those feelings back, like the first feelings of love and excitement and just feeling like it's going to be forever.
Ronnie, 35. Good.
I was approached by the producers of the movie I Want Candy, and I was very excited to be involved. For the video, I wanted to do something quite different to what I usually do, and I actually have a dance routine in this video. So it was quite nice going back to my roots, and I was working with 8 dancers. It's quite a sexy video, so we had a lot of fun. It's a romance, but it's about a romance that people don't want to happen. You know, everybody thinks it's wrong, but the people involved in the romance know that they're meant to be together, and it's just about, you know, conquering all against the odds. Such a beautiful video. It's very simple. We actually had the idea to shoot it in one take, which is always brilliant because, you know, you're not going to be there for hours with different setups. But there was a lot of rehearsals that went into it, and the lighting was really key. And, you know, and I feel and I hope it really draws you in, because it's quite personal. It's just myself, and it's really just being about being lost in the moment and in the song. From the moment you
I'm ready now to start a new beginning. One, two, three, and four.
I stumbled into you, the words fell out. Will you ask me the question? And I just couldn't lie. But why did you bother when you knew what you'd find? No, 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 I didn't mean to leave you standing in the dark. So blind that I can't decide if you knew that I harbored for you, so cruel that I never knew truly if you harbored beautiful intentions for me. When they give you your identity, tell me, will you recognize yourself? You're so influenced by the things that you hear. Deal with the smoke screen to make everything clear. Oh, you've got to learn to live and take it in your stride. So blind that I can't decide if you knew that I harbored beautiful intentions for you. So cruel that I never knew truly if you harbored beautiful intentions for me. So blind, so blind, so blind, so blind. Jaded with exhausting pressure, will I feel like this forever? Faded in consistent pleasure, wear me down, wear me out. Jaded with exhausting pressure, will I feel like this forever? Faded in consistent pleasure, wear me down, wear me out. So blind.